me, Lebanon. I will return.
This one, Tony, is not ripe enough. You see how green it is? That's not a good tomato. But look at this red one. It's nice and green.
Step away from this. You can tolerate, you can resist them. I'll do what I can.
Emma's out of medicine. You have to go get it.
Mike, I'm going out.
And I'm already late for work.
But I never get to go out. My girls are waiting for
me
outside.
I can wait. Just do this for her. She needs them.
What about Dad?
Look, just do it, please. Did you call the doctor?
Yeah.
You okay, Emma? Emma, we need to take you to the hospital.
No.
You have to go.
No.
Emma.
No.
Burn it to the ground. Pack your things and then you will go.
It doesn't hurt, Anthony. It only hurts when you don't smile. And I want you to smile. Always smile for me. I love you, Anthony.
The time we saw the boom hit George's house in Lebanon, and you asked me why you could never see your friend again, and I said, because God had to take care of George. God has to take care of Eme. You understand?
You went out again, Dad?
Yes, I'm going out again.
Can't you stay with us tonight?
Tonight is card night. Do you see these cards? I'm gonna go play
Dad,
cards.
But you never stay with us. Please.
I am going out tonight, period. When did you become the father of this
Dad,
family?
I wanna tell you something. You know what? I'm sick and tired, Dad, of always just staying here.
You're
with Tony.
Sick and tired? I'm sick and tired of working and bringing money home so you can eat and
Dad,
so you can
I'm
live in this house.
Tired. What I'm sick and tired of, Dad, is taking care of Tony, taking care
Don't
of Mom at the same time.
Don't you worry about my little man over there. My little man and I are going to spend some time together tomorrow.
But you never do.
Your job is to stay here and take care of your mother.
No.
Shut up.
I'm sick and tired, Dad.
I don't care if you're sick and tired. You be tired. I'm going out tonight.
No.
I'm going out.
Dad.
Get away from me.
Fight for Emmett, Tony.
And so, brothers and sisters, we now arrive at the moment when we bid farewell to our beloved sister, who now rejoices in God's arms. But fear not, or do not be saddened by the fact that she is no longer with us, but rejoice in the fact that one day you too will also join her in God's arms, as we all will miss her sadly. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, the Son, Holy Spirit.
Look, Mike, we've explained everything to you that we can. Now I need you to sign these papers.
Sign any papers? You want me to sign my family over to you?
Mike, I have explained it all to you. How can you possibly support them? What kind
Look,
of work?
I've got two jobs, okay? I'm a night watchman. I work as a mechanic. I even quit school, for Christ's sakes.
Hey, calm down.
Look,
just calm down.
I think the two of you need to get the hell out of here.
That's fine. Let's get out of here.
You have to think of your little brother and sister. If you need me, if you have any questions, call me any time of the day. My private number is on my card.
Hey, how about this one?
No, not that one. How about this one? Because this one is more firm and plump, and that's what makes it taste good.
Really?
Yep.
Hey, come here. I'll always be there for you, brother. Hmm?
Brother, wake up. Wake up. Come on, we're on. It's time to go on.